Yep, I would agree.
And again, it goes back to the Ray Allen play where Parker fouled him. The slight contact, I think, is good to call on the jump shooters. You cannot have people up in the air worried about getting hit. You've got to be able to land without contact. But I